America's ports. Thousands of containers and cargo offloaded every day. I'm Harold Ford, Jr. President Bush wants to sell this port and five others to the United Arab Emirates, a country that had diplomatic ties with the Taliban, the home of two 9/11 hijackers whose banks wired money to the terrorists. I'm running for the Senate because we shouldn't outsource our national security to anyone. I'll fight to protect America and keep your families safe. And that's why I approve this message.